After you have submitted your request for a LexisNexis security freeze, you need to contact the court where your bankruptcy was filed and ask them to confirm their records release policy. The vast majority of courts do not release court documents except to a handful of third parties. Generally, credit bureaus do not have direct access to court documents. This letter will be used in the disputes shown below.